I'd say the Neville game. The whole atmosphere was crazy, and just the intensity of the whole thing was my favorite.
I would say the Neville game. It's the first game of the season. We didn't know if we were gonna have a season, but excited. It turned out to be a good game that we won.
It was when we played Neville, I injured myself in Neville, so it was the last moment of the game. Didn't nobody know what was gonna happen. Jay lobbed it up. Jack came down with it.
Us beating Neville, everybody was turned on the field.
It's probably definitely the Neville game. Just the whole atmosphere and just how it ended is just crazy.
Definitely beating Neville in the third overtime, kicking that game-winning field goal was a lot of fun.
Favorite football memory would probably have to be Saturday mornings going to work out and run after a long day, after a long night before. But yeah, that was pretty good.
The summer workouts Coach Ball used to kill us with just about every day. No, he'd tell us 2100 to expect 30, or he'd tell us 10 to expect 20, and just getting to see everybody running and stick through it and let it pay off during the season.
Scoring my first touchdown, that had to be my favorite football memory.
probably pre-games at Grambling, just waiting in there before the football game that was soon to come.
My advice for the underclassmen would be to protect your knees.
For sure. Hey, this time is going to be the best time of your life, for real. Like, I really wish I took more advantage of it, but hey, it's fun, so work hard at it while you got it.
Just be patient and stick with it. Everything not going to happen in your time. It develops, and the more you work, the better your chances are of getting on the field. So you just got to keep your head down and keep working. They'll notice it.
Just enjoy every moment of it. Don't let anything go to waste.
Catbox, make some noise. I can't hear you.
Best freaking losers! Get out of your mind! Get out of your mind! Get out of your mind! Hey! Get out of your mind!
It's third down. Let's make some noise.
Brotherhood, you know, we ate great. Believe that, we ate great. Hey,
it's like your own personal family that you grow up part of your life with.
I like being part of a football team because it's a real brotherhood, and you got a lot of responsibilities and people depending on you, and yeah, that's what I like.
I would say to stick with it. Football will give you memories for life, and it's not for everybody, that's for sure, but if you stick with it, it'll reward you, so, yeah.
Being with my teammates and playing the game of football, just with just guys that's ready to play and be great.
Just going out of the tunnel at Grambling, at Tech, and at Ruston, those were really good memories. But it was really cool. It was a really cool experience playing at three different stadiums, but I think Ruston High was definitely the favorite.
It was a real cool experience, but nothing beat playing at our home stadium. Yeah.
The advice I give to the younger players is never give up.
Just the family thing we had at Ruston High, you know, coaches doing everything they can for us, making sure we, you know, best men as possible, you know. It's a lot. Me and Doc been 4 years, but I think I remember when Doc was getting on my butt because I forgot what I did, and he was like, we make fun of him a lot, just doing, he just used to say, Jay Reed, you got him. It's like he'd get mad, you know. Just, that was my favorite memory.
My favorite football memory would have to be sophomore year when we played against Alexandria. That game was by far one of the best I've ever seen in my life. My advice for anybody coming into football, just enjoy it. It's like your family for life now.